Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play World of Warcraft. I'm Polaris, and you can call me Polaris. I'm the guy that looks like me. So yeah, let's log in to our 51 paladin. Is it 51? God, he's getting old now, I tell you. But we're gonna plow through this today. We're gonna get to like level 90 because we're awesome. So yeah, I've been on my rogue, just purring it like a boss, doing backstab rotations. Now, yeah, we don't need Healbot, but we need everything else. Lovely. And, yeah, our 52 paladin, never mind. 52, wow. That's quite crazy, actually. Huh. Ensure that all party members are on the same stage of an escort quest before beginning it. Or, if you're just like me, you just want to begin it before everyone's even there. And then they get really annoyed, because they have to do the whole escort quest, and then they have to go back to do it again. So, yeah, it's quite fun doing that. But now I think there's a system where, oh, we've got consolidated buffs. Let's turn that off. What? There we go. So, yeah, let's buff up again. Awesome sauce. So I think I've got sound working on this one. Yeah. Oh my god, penguins! What the hell? Why are there penguin wallpaper? That's epic! I want penguin wallpaper. Stop getting distracted. So yeah, I think the sound sort of died in the last episode. I do apologize for that. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed my little add-on video, and we have quests to do. Fresh from the hills, collect 7 pieces of pure glacier ice from the caverns of Ice Thistle Hills. I think that's it, you know. Oh, there's a quest over here. But I said we're going to ignore her. And oh my god, there's light loads. Are we there, Yeti? Collect 10 thick Yeti furs from Ice Thistle Yeti. Alright then. And judging by the name Ice Thistle, it's going to be near the other quest. Find Echo 3. I found Echo. Oh, that's not an Echo, is it? Okay. And the perfect horns. Obtain Ice Womp's pristine horns. Wow, he looks like my sister. Okay, let's go on. Let's collect. Oh. Okay, so they are all in the same place, which is good. And I have gone suddenly deaf in completely. I mean, suddenly deaf completely in my left ear. So if I sound a little off, it's because I'm not. Oh, I'm stuck. Ah! There we go. Yeah, if I sound a little off, it's because I'm not used to not hearing my voice properly. So yeah, fun. It's actually kind of weird because I'm playing Tetris and. Here's something interesting. If you walk up to a Flightmaster like this, it's got red. It's the only thing that won't attack you, but it's meant to be sort of like aggressive because it's red, but it won't. So I'm surprised they're not yellow. That's a little glitch there, I think. But yeah, I'm not used to hearing my own voice. Well, not hearing used to my own voice. It's weird. But not to worry. So hopefully we'll just find the big Yeti here, we'll find a billion EXP, lots of stuff. It looks like that it's in this sort of area, and oh! Two quests! These are new quests prior to Cataclysm, so let's find out what they are. Turning the Earth. Use the black bear thing. Use Tanrir's overcharged totem to overload 4 Windfall Earth totems. Okay then, let's do that. Oh, excuse me. I have a little bit of a cough. And, oh, look at that. It's the polar bear off of Vindictus again. Slay Grolnar the Berserk. Okay. That's not so difficult. But he has like 8 billion HP too. So, do we need to... Oh, hang on. Let's see what that last one was. Turning the Earth. Use Tamriel's overcharged totem to overload 4 Windfall Earth totems. Well, there's a Windfall Earth totem, and there's our totem, so let's put it on B. And, yeah. Okay, so you can, or can you? Can you not use these in combat? I don't think so. Okay, apparently you can't use the totem in combat, so you're just gonna have to, you know, kill stuff and then use the totem. No? Maybe you have to target it? Yeah, that would help, wouldn't it? You're actually targeting the thing you want to target it. And they drop some spirit beads, and it's all good. So we might as well do this one as well. For the EX Pizzles. Why not? And we'll target it, we'll use the thing. And oh! Oh, would you look at that? Okay, so if you ever charge the Earth Totems, it will actually kill everything within like a 20-yard radius. That's epic. Okay, so let's kill more crap. I don't know. I think it would actually be better to kill the things before doing the totem. Because that way you get more EXP. So, but it depends how fast you want to do the quest, really. If you just want to grind through billions of quests in an hour, just do the totem thing first. Like so. And you can die now. Like a boss. Now, oh, what the flak? Where am I going? There's one over here. Let's pull this guy and kill him. Thank God there isn't, there's only like a 4-second cooldown. That would have been terrible. Let's see. There's one over there, but we don't actually need the totem things anymore, so I'm guessing we're going up here. Why not? And I really must over- battleground. Yeah, let's do a battleground. Because I haven't showed you the battlegrounds yet. So, Altic Valley, Eye of the Storm. And I don't care how long this video is going to be, because now with Fiber Optic, it could be as long as I want, and honestly, I couldn't care. It could be like 8 billion gig, and it wouldn't even faze me. Because that means I can play Left 4 Dead while uploading. Oh, and there's a rare here. Let me kill this guy first. There we go. There's a rare, Grizzle Snowpaw. And he gives me 14,000 EXP and a chest plate. Ooh. Not as good as my polished breastplate of valor, but still a nice drop if you haven't got heirlooms. Alright, let's continue. It's so overpowered. This vengeance thing. Grolnar the Berserk. Well, he looks like a happy chap. And he's got basically the original thorns. Alright, let's kill him. And remove this totem off my bars. Rainbow! Ha ha ha! Oh, he's bloodlusted. What the hell? Animals aren't meant to have bloodlust. It's not fair. What? It's not right, I say. He's dead. Okay. Well, that was easy. Press his easy button. Hopefully we'll get to like, oh, I don't know. Depends if our battle- What's next week? Is it a battle for Gilnet? Damn it! I was hoping for like, Quarter Arms Ardwick Valley. Because that's just ridiculous. And what else do we need now? We need Ice Wumps, Pristine Horns, Glacier Ice, and 10 Thick Yeti Fur. And to find Echo 3. Well, let's go hand in those two quests. And then I guess he's round, because there's probably a cave on the other side of this thing. Filled with yetis and yotties and yitties and yatties. And yutties. So, let's hand in these. Oh, I've got a terrible cough. I do apologise. What I'm doing is I'm muting my mic every time I need to cough. So that way I don't need to edit it out. Obviously you heard the first one. But, okay, we're going around now, I guess. But yeah, it's horrible. I need to take my medicine, tobacco, in order to help it. And I haven't had a cigarette in a while, so yeah. I really should stop smoking, though, to be honest. My dad stopped drinking. I'm over the moon with him. Shout out to you, Dad. Shout out to you, because he's been. Oh, we're on the Ice Thistle Hills. And there's just Ursa things here, so let's carry on. But yeah, he's tried incredibly hard over the years to stop drinking, and he finally has, and I'm just so proud of him. So yeah. Okay, we have a nice little pool spot. If we can get that one over there. Not this one. That one over there. And this one, maybe. There we go. Oh my god. Okay, this could be difficult. F. Pull this guy as well. Oh no. I will exit. Ha! Look at this. Propelling. So yeah. Can we take them down? Of course we can. We are Polaris! And that's how you kill, like, 8 Yetis in single go. One for... nothing. Nothing. Apart from a Jew. Morning Jew glory. Two. Three. Okay, so in all of that, we got 3. So you can tell how this quest can be slightly long for the, non-paladin. Oh, I think I've got a cold coming on, you know. I really do. Okay. But I'm going to carry on doing these videos. Regardless. Because I love them so much. And I love you guys. I'm almost at 1,000 subscribers. However, if you are watching this in the future, well, it's probably like 1,003 subscribers. Wouldn't that be crazy? Yeah, it's kind of a shock, actually. I never thought my droning British voice would ever be as popular as me, if that makes any sense. Sort of a little paradox there. And I think I can see Echo 3 somewhere over the horizon. Dun dun dun! So it's what we're going to do. We need 6 furs. What a lot of people don't realise is you have a quest in a cave to kill a giant cave dude. And then you have a quest to collect stuff outside the cave. A lot of people just do all the quest here, collect everything, and then they have to kill a load of stuff in there in order to get to the giant guy. So what you've got to realise is when you do these sort of quests is just to... Oh, can we do this? Can we do this? Yes, yes. Oh crap. I handed in the Echo 3 quest. And now I am invisible. Oh my god! Oh, what? What? Are you serious? I'm being eaten by a cave testicle. That's not fun. I don't... What? And there's Ice Womp. He's a giant yeti. I think we got the idea when we were killing the smaller yetis. But this isn't cool. So I have to hit the ice to break free. Oh! Would you look at that? I'm free. I'm free, I'm free, I'm free. And I forgot to set my home. It's still Gadgetzan, which is the other goblin city. Ah, so let's carry on. Let's kill this dude. Once and for all. Dangly bits. Oh, excuse me. I do apologize. Die, fishcake! By the might of my sword, I will smite ye. Roar! He's no match for me. And I think we have to collect 10 icicles as well. Yeah, 7 icicles. I'm guessing this is an icicle because it says solid ice. Yep. Alright, so we just have to kill these 7 times. Oh, hang on. Sorry, I had a little coughing fit there, so I muted my mic. Alright, let's carry on. We'll do a little pull here, why not? Oh, I've definitely got a cold coming on, you know. But that's okay, because I recently got Netflix, so I'm going to watch some movies with Jim Carrey or whatever, or SpongeBob, because... That is what a lot of people don't realise is SpongeBob is actually the cure for all medicinal problems in life, such as AIDS, cancer, common cold. It's actually the cure for the common cold. If you watch a series of SpongeBob, you will actually get much better. Guarantee it. And that is deceiving. That should be an icicle, but it's actually a rich thorium beam. Oh, I might not be able to do a battleground. Because this is coming on rather quickly. Oh, I know why I've got... Oh, I should be looting these, shouldn't I? Yeah. I know why I've got a cold. Because I'm in a cold place, and I was trapped in that icicle. I was trapped in there for, what, days? Maybe months? I don't know. That's ridiculous. So if I go to a hot place, then, well, I shouldn't have a problem then. Yeah. Okay, so it's, Oh my goodness. We're level 53. Wow, we're powering through these levels now. Now that we can make more. So, last talent point was put in Vindication, was it? Or... I think it was, yeah, Vindication, or... Vindication. So, don't know what to put it on. Oh, Wrath of the Lightbringer. Yeah, that's good. Let's put it on Wrath of the Lightbringer. So that's like Hammer of Wrath, which we don't even have, because, well, we haven't been to a trainer in like 6 years. So when's our next spell? Interrupt spell casting for insane. So we've got an interrupt in the next level. And what else have we got? Divine Light at 62. Okay, that's fair enough. We actually need... We've got 6 unspent talent points on my other one. So, should we go Retribution for a bit? Just for lols. Wow, this feels weird. Okay. So, let's just, put them in any random stuff. No, I won't put it on Repetence. I'm not... I don't even know what I'm putting them in. But there we go. And, we'll put Seal of Righteousness on. That's Divine Storm. Which is the same as Hang on. Wow, this is really not good. We'll put on Retribution Aura. And, Templar's Verdict. Okay, so let's test out this. You know what I haven't put on? Silly me. Oh, what was that? Oh, instant, Exorcism. Wow, okay. Sweet, I'm part of one of, or Blessing of Kings even. So I think that's Imperial Protection. Blessing of Kings, yes. Put that on A. Lovely stuff. And we need to put our mounts on D. Awesome. So we have to find our way out of this evil cave. And, yeah. Well, that doesn't do a lot of damage. That's terrible. And I'm taking tons of damage here. But I did a 1600 crit. Which isn't bad. I guess. And then if we just... No. I'm not happy with this retribution, you know. I might just switch to holy. Get some holy gear. What you think? Because I really like healing and protect... Well, not protection, obviously, but... holy, that'd be awesome. And we've got to kill these icicles, crap. Completely forgot about that. Terrible. Okay. I wonder if just taunting them will actually defeat them. No. But you can taunt ice. Let that be known, you can taunt ice. Okay, so we need 2 more, and we're almost out of here anyway, so that's good. And we need 2 more, furs as well. Which is fine and dandy. Oh, excuse me. Okay. You know what's worse about when I'm ill? When I sneeze because I have a bad back, I get this horrible splitting pain in my back. And, I'm sure none of you want to really hear this, do you? But, you know, I don't really care. I just need something to talk about. We're almost home. We're almost home, Dorothy! We'll make it! Hopefully. Oh, I remember how annoying that was. This quest was actually, a level 20 quest, I think. In the mystical world of... Hills, Bradford Hills. And, it was here in Tarrant Mill. And you had to go into this... Oh, in Tarrant Mill. there is this little cave next to it. And you had to sort of kill these ice little yetis. And there was the big yeti as well, you had to kill him. It was all good. Are we making it out of here? Oh, I need to kill ice, don't I? Oh, okay, we don't need to kill any more ice, that's good. It's good news. And we've just got that last quest to do, and then we can hand everything in. And get a billion EXP. Oh, and we don't have our buffs on. Silly me! Juju Chill. Chance of the successful melee or ranged attacks to flash freeze your target for 4 seconds. It only works in Winter Spring, because that would be slightly overpowered in PvP. So I think the entrance should be around here. I'm just going to ignore these guys. It's ridiculous. And get home. Get home to my Kansas and Texas or whatever it is. Get home to my house. Yes, sirree. Oh, we're free, we're free, we're free from the evil yetis. Avast your scurvy yeti things. Oh, that one's still attacking me. Rainbow! How'd you like that, Mr. Yeti? Oh, go away. Oh. You know, I'm gonna have to kill this one. The problem with these yetis is sometimes, if you don't kill them, you'll run into another yeti. And then you have the whole ordeal again. Okay, there we go. So we can run home to Kansas. We're free! We're free! And, yeah, I know this is going to be a short video, but I really can't do any more right now. I have to apologise. Is my mic not muted? Okay, my mic's not muted. Whew! So, yeah, let's go hand in these quests. These lovely, lovely quests. And I think my mouse is on the brink, because I'm sort of moving it straight and it'll go boom. But you can't even see the mouse, so, yeah. Because for some reason it shows the mouse all the time, and it can be quite annoying if I show the mouse. But here we are, Kansas. It's gone a bit cold since I last remember it, but welcome to Kansas. Let's go hand in these lovely quests. Talk to me! Pure glacier ice, 13,000 HP. Oh, hang on. Okay, I'm back. Deliver the instant ice block to Serald, Scourgebane, and Everlook. Okay, I can do that. It's only like a millimeter away. Are we there, Yeti? And we'll get 13,000 XP. Not many equips. I have to admit, not many equips from these quests. And 16,000 XP from that. And scare Lagaki with Umi's mechanical Yeti. Okay, let's do that quickly. Why not? So we'll put that on Shift A. Now, where's Lukaki? Lukaki, where art thou? There he is. Let's see what this mechanical Metis made of, lol. Mechanical Yeti. It's gonna eat her now, watch this. It's gonna just eat her. Devour her. Turn her into nuts and bolts. Oh, that brings me back. I'm gonna watch a Let's Play tonight. I'm gonna watch Banjo-Kazooie 3. Nuts and bolts. Because it's amazing. And excuse me for one more. There we go, I do apologize. So let's hand in this quest. Let's not accept any more quests. That's it. We are almost level 54, which is fantastic. A two-handed sword, 3-3-3, yeah, we'll go for that one. So yeah, I apologise for the awful commentary, but I didn't realise I had a cold. But yeah, life, oh, what's this? Wow! It's a Iceman. So he's now like a sculpture, okay. But yeah, I do apologise for the awful commentary. Take care and see you next video. Yeah.